Hello guys, welcome back to Shiro James Vlogs. Welcome and welcome back. Hello guys, welcome back to Shiro James Vlog. Karibu karibu sana. It's yet another video. As you can see, my environment, I'm in the kitchen, guys.
Yeah, but
excuse me. Mo utaenda unanisumbua. As you can see, we are about to cook some nice meal for you guys.
Yes. Hey, what are you doing, baby?
Then you are going to go away.
Where away?
Shiro James, say hi to your people.
Hi my people, welcome back to my channel. As you have heard, today we're in the kitchen. We are back in the kitchen once again. Yeah, I know we've been off and on, but we are going to be back fully. Guys, do bear with me, there's a lot going on, so that's why I'm on and off. Right now you can see we're in the kitchen. I have my son here, he's helped me to cook. Here are my ingredients which he's tampering with. So we want to cook and he's messing up here. So I'm going to cook some pilau. No, baby. Hakuna kisu. So we are going to stop making noise. You see how what happens? We are always fighting with this baby of mine. He wants to be in the kitchen when I'm in the kitchen. Now, chumbi usianguke. So, come closer. Let's show. Why? This is a mess, guys, but don't worry. Yeah, show the onions.
Show ya.
Osama, these are the onions.
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 And here we have garlic and ginger crushed. And we have tomatoes. I've just grated them. And then our pilau will include waru. So we have warus here. I had some meat going on here. So I'll show you as we go on. And then we have the pilau masala. It's somewhere on my shelf up here. Yeah, so let's get started in cooking. I'm still making a lot of noise, you guys. Sawa, tuanze. So guys, here we have the meat. It's still on fire, it's cooking. We are boiling it kidogo so that it's tender. You see, I have little kids, so my meat has to be very very tender. That's why I'm boiling it. If it's tender and I still have some of this water left, this broth, I'll use it to cook my pilau. So we'll have to wait for it to boil. It's still very, 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 very hard. That's Amanda hard. Yeah, it's still very hard. So we are waiting for it to soften. Then we can go ahead and add the rest of the ingredients.
As we wait for our meat to cook down, guys, I was suggesting, because my sister has been away from YouTube, why don't you suggest down in the comment section some videos you can do with her, some challenges, what she can cook.
Yeah, some stuff, whatever you want me to cook. Something good. Something that I can cook. I'm not.
Then you are going to go away.
Stop hitting me, Baba. So, some onions. Hey. Something that I can cook that you guys would love to see me cook on my channel. Now see, if it too difficult, I'm not a cook, I'm not a chef. If it too nejaribing, I'll show you guys what I know how to cook. See, if it was complicated, so don't tell me to cook because I can't even afford some things I can't afford to buy the ingredients. So I'll just show you some simple Kenyan meal. Mostly everything. kitunguu. Kitunguu imeanza kumuingia. My son, look at me, I'm also crying. Wewe upate. Toka hapa. Go, go, go. Acha kitunguu.
Go and play.
Go, go, play. Go, go. Finally, guys, the boy has left. Oh my god, because of the onions. Eh, they got into his eyes and now he's out of the kitchen. Aki ukizana. When I'm around home, because as you know, guys, I have a 8 to 5 job. So I leave the house at around 7 and I'm back at around 7. You see, those are almost 12 hours away from him. So when he gets a chance to be with me, he always wants to stay close by my side. So yeah, I'm just cutting the onions and that's what got into his eyes. So he has just left the room. So
let's
continue. Go ahead and remove this because I need to start crying. Let me just remove everything in there. Then on the same plate, I'm going to add my onions. Here are my onions on the same sufuria, not plate. So we're going to add our onions, then some cooking oil,
some salt.
Well, you are advertising them and they have not paid us. Quite some generous amount. So we'll wait for our onions to saute. That is the word they use, those chefs. They say the word saute. So we are just going to let that cook a little bit, that's to me a layman's language. So we are going to let that cook. Let me add the potatoes. Take a mouth of potatoes. And then we add our garlic and our ginger paste. And then our tomato paste. That if you have tomato paste, yeah, it's called tomato paste. You can add. I don't have tomato paste in my house, so what I'll do, I'll just add my ginger, which I showed you. This one I grated, ginger plus garlic together, it's grated, and then I'll add my grated tomatoes and my spices. That's all we are going to do. I don't do a lot of spices because my kids are not yet used to spices. So it just let that kitunguu brown. We'll let it cook until it's brown, like dark brown. So our kitunguu has softened a bit. So we are going to add our garlic. Okay, we waited for it to cook also. It to brown like that. That's what we wanted for our onions. They are now brown.
And they're smelling here, guys.
You don't want the I need to burn this. Just a minute. So I'm going to add my nyama. This is beef. Mm-hmm. was about 250 grams. That is the quarter. See ya, mommy. Yeah. So don't throw away your broth. We are going to use it. Which is this doesn't have the labeling, but this was biryani spices. So I'm just going to add a little bit of this. Yes, natimanga na macho. And then this is mixed spices. I don't have the actual pilau mix. So because the same, some of the ingredients which are here is what is used to make the pilau mix. So I'm going to use this one. Kidogo pia, not a lot. But depending to your preference. If you want to add a lot, you can. But mimi, because watoto wangu bado wazoea kukula spices, so I add kidogo sana. It just wants to have that feeling of unakula pilau, not like pilau pilau, but kind of. It's not spicy. And it's not, what do you say? It's not curly, like I don't add pili pili. If you have black pepper, you can add black pepper. So that is it. Then here I'm going to add my tomatoes which I blended. If you have tomato paste, the best. That one we cook that. Then here's my salt. I'll add some salt. I'll add more when I need more, but for now. I'll go ahead and add my potatoes. Yes, yeah. Because niko na watoto so waru lazima then najua mimi ni wa kutoka kule central. Maybe you can see how yummy it looks. Looks so yummy. So I'm just going to add my potatoes there. Yeah. I'm going to correct that one. Kuruga. And then we just let it simmer for a few minutes before we can add. So our potatoes have been simmering for a few minutes. We are going to add rice. These were about 2 glasses of rice.
I don't know.
These glasses. Yeah. So I had, what do you call it? Soaked it earlier. The best rice ya kupika pilau ni pishori, and it's not the best. I wouldn't recommend it when you are cooking pilau, this pishori pilau, but the best is basmati. Then remember guys, our broth here, which we are doing here. Then I'll add some more. That's sasa hapa kwa maji siwezi kuambia tupima hivi ama hivi. Inalingana na wewe. Hapa inalingana na wewe, but mimi naekanga naekanga maji until I cover. Mchele hapo kama hivyo, just after mchele, like mchele yangu imefika hapo, naongeza juu kidogo. Mimi sijui hiyo maneno ya kupima, sijui 1 cup, sijui 2, what sijui. So after that nikoroga hivi. At this point niweza test kachumbi. I'll add just a tiny bit of salt. Just kidogo tu. Yeah. And I think I'm done. So what I'll do, I'll just cover it, or let it boil until the water has drained. Until the water has drained all of it, then I'll show you now the final result, guys. So yeah, so after that we'll just wait for it to cook. And as it's cooking, a tip guys, when you are finished cooking, and maybe you're waiting for your food to cook, what you do next is that you clear your countertops and probably wash the small dishes that you have, or the small utensils that you've been using. Ndio kazi kwa rahisi. Ndio mkikula itakuwa tu, the only thing you'll be washing will be the plates and the dishes that you'll use. But you'll have cleared the kitchen and you'll leave it looking good. I love a clean kitchen. So, yeah, see you in a bit. Oh, so this is the final product. I'm gonna wash a serve. I'll show you when plating. So there is the wapilau. As you can see, we are having it with some cabbages. If you like, you can do some kachumbari, but me, my kids don't like kachumbari. So our accompaniment today is some cabbages. It's so yummy, 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 yummy. So how is it tasting? I wish you were here, guys. This food is so yummy. So yummy. So, as she continues to eat, I'm just going to sign off. So, thank you guys for watching. Continue watching my vlogs. Don't forget to subscribe. Hit the notification bell so that you're notified every time I upload a new video. This little man here, he's already had his dinner. Oh, it's raining finally. I can hear the rain from outside. It's been a while since it rained. It's been dusty, man. It's been very dusty. Thanks God it's raining. So yeah, that
tell
is
a
it
friend
for...
to tell a friend to subscribe to this channel, please.
Yes, we are almost at 2k subscribers.
Let's grow.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to do what?
To subscribe
and what?
And comment and like and share and give us a thumbs up.
Yeah, please. It's supposed to this channel so much.
Yeah.
For now, it's bye bye from us. Bye.
See
ya. Bye. Say bye.
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 See you in our next vlog.
See you in our next vlog. So, bye guys. Bye. Somebody is enjoying her meal.